Hello guys, and I am going to share you about how to add watermark or your pic on YouTube videos and how to display on YouTube videos your profile images like your watermark image. So you can see here in this video, I will show you how it is possible to add it. First of all, we have to go on the particular laptop icon and we click here on Create Studio button. Okay, after that we have to go to channel. Okay, click on channel and then on branding button, branding link, and here you got an option of branding watermark. Here an option of add a watermark, click on this. Here you will get option of uploading a watermark for your video. So here I am uploading a transparent video, just as you can see here, for best result transparency images. So here I am uploading PNG images. And save it like this. Your uploaded watermark, and now save it. And your images will come here on your showing on all your uploads. Okay, here is the custom start time, display time, and start time is 05 seconds. Okay, and here you will click on update button. That's it. In this way, you can add a watermark on your all YouTube uploads. That's it. And after that, we will go to video manager. Here you will see your videos, and click on this video. Here you can see watermark icon and with the name, like you are seeing here, Vikas Kumar Singh, and my watermark images as I have uploaded before. That's it. In this way, you can upload the watermark video. Okay, so that's it. And in this way, you can add a watermark images on all your video uploaded video on YouTube. Thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel, and thanks for watching this nice tutorial.